Knocked down. Nylander sends it up the other way. Stepping in over the line is Nazem Kadri. Kadri fires and scores! There. I think it may have gone in off the Buffalo player, though. We'll see.
Yeah, block shot. Puck bounces out. Now this is a two-on-two. Harmless looking play. A little delay. Look what Komarov does. Goes right to the net. Yeah, he's going to get credit for this goal. And it's going to hit him right there off. Oh, maybe McCabe as well off the right leg. So we'll have to wait and see. Good play by Kadri, though, to shovel up towards the net. Delay a little bit. No, it hit Komarov as well. He'll get credit for the game. He'll get credit for the goal, and it also hit McCabe. A double tip in front, and a huge goal for the Maple Leafs to get right back at it early here in this second period against a fragile Buffalo team.